you have any thoughts about the lady that a Prince of Wales should marry?
yes. Well, I suppose, you see, it's really difficult because you've got to remember that when you marry, in my position, you're going to marry somebody who perhaps one day is going to become queen. And you've got to choose somebody very carefully, I think. And it's got to be somebody pretty special, because if you choose somebody who isn't used to it, it can, I think, probably cause